After scouring the country for food, the little fellow had to admit he had seen nothing, not even a field mouse. From the pangs of hunger, Big Jim was becoming delirious, hysterical. In fact, it was a pain in the neck. Food, food, he thundered. I can put another shoe in the pot, said the little fellow.
No, no,
anything but that. Poor Jim, he couldn't take it. What's the matter, said the little fellow.
I thought you were a chicken.
Ah, well, build up the fire, said Big Jim. What's the matter with you, said the little fellow. Come, my pretty bird, said Big Jim. Don't be childish.
Hey, quit it. Don't be foolish. It's me.
You, said Jim. I'm sorry, I must be crazy. Huh. You're telling me, said the little fellow.
There now, you go inside and I'll take the gun in case you lose it.
Chicken or no chicken, the little fella looks appetizing to Big Jim.